What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Going to the Worst Reviewed Makeup Artist. On today's episode, this makeup artist made me feel so insecure about my skin. She literally put 100 layers of foundation on me. She was putting concealer in like weird areas around my mouth several times, and she just like kept powdering me up all the time, like every single minute. And I wasn't even sweating the makeup off or anything. I'm not even that oily. So it just formed like some weird paste on my face. And I thought it was just going to melt it all off at the end. So we just spent half of the whole makeup doing my skin, essentially. Ugh.
Open your eyes. top. Open. Now okay?
Yeah.
Open your eyes.
I texted you, I just kept it. Okay.
Wow. Sleep it up.
theme is a pool. It's really nice.
Are you happy?
Yeah, it looks very nice. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Alright guys, I just came out of my appointment. Is it just me or do my lips look funny? Well, I don't know. And also, like, I feel like the eyeshadow looks slightly chalky, but like she had like a good like makeup palette, like it wasn't like those cheap palettes, so I don't understand why it looks so chalky. Also, this is like a full beat of makeup, like she literally beat, like she put like 100 layers of powder, and like there was like powder ever on the countertop I saw. Like, I feel like my skin also rejects powder, like it doesn't do well with powder, I don't know why, but it just doesn't do well with like powder. It just like dries me out, I feel like. So, and then like it creates this like weird texture. It's like almost like weird paste on my skin, and like gives me like skin texture that I don't even have. I have to see like throughout the day like how it like oxidizes. But yeah, luckily she had like a full blast fan on me because it was hot in there. Like it's pretty hot in London right now, so. Well, that is the end of the makeup video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in my next video. Love you guys. Bye.